Mercedes C200 Compressor 2008. Is it me, or does it look more like the back end of a Honda Accord? Or something along that kind of thing. It does not look like a Mercedes from the back, that's for sure. I'm being watched. Oh, look at the little doggy. Next one on, mate! Next one on! It's not a junction! Oh, for fuck's sake. You all right? Are you all right?
No.
No. I had a feeling, so I turned around. Holy shit! Holy shit! Fuck! Well, my ass is nipping the seat. Right, so obviously I pulled over to help that family out. I saw they had a flat, and I saw the wheel was out, but no one was working on anything. That instantly tells me they're not quite sure what they're doing. So spun round, obviously went to see if they were okay, and the jack was on wrong, so I put the jack back on, and when I got to undo the wheel, the wheel nuts or wheel bolts, whichever the studs, they were like Torx bits, you know, like an Allen key just with more points on. And I've never seen that before. I've seen maybe one, you know, security bolts, but they were all Torx bits. There's a possibility I'm going to be coming back this way in within the next hour in the car, so I'm gonna go and drop this off. I'll grab, if I am coming back this way, I'll grab the Torx bits and the impact wrench. Over there It is. Is there any reason that you're in the middle of the road?